How it's done. Not much has changed in 10 years.
They sure keeping us busy.
Better than freezing to death.
These mark the graves of summoners and guardians who failed.
How it's done.
Hello, Yuna. I hope you are well. I wonder how old you are now that you're watching this sphere. You must be very beautiful, like your mother. I wish I could see you. Oh, by the way, Jekt and Orin send their regards. So far, our journey has been very entertaining. Of course, it is a hard journey, but I have no regrets. It is the path I have chosen. Yuna, when you have grown, you will have to find your own path. Do what you must do the way you want to do it. Doors will always open themselves to those who do. Listen close, Yuna. Your future is yours to make. Live the way you want to. Whatever way that may be, you have your father's full support. Yuna, I will always be with you.
Time to waste. Let's go.
Summoners that die up here aren't sent to the Farplane.
Why not?
Who would send them? They die alone.
So that means...
Many have become fiends, and they may want Yuna's company.
Well, Yuna will be fine.
You're right.
That's how it's done. That's how it's done.
Greetings, Lady Yuna. My name is Want.
We have met several times before, right?
Not running today?
I have to carry on my brother's business. You've met him, I think. Owaka the 23rd, merchant extraordinaire.
Wait, you're that guy's brother?
My brother wanted to come help Lady Yuna, but the temple imprisoned him for helping traitors.
They imprisoned him because of us?
He doesn't regret it, though. In fact, he told me, before they took him, don't worry about me, just go help Lady Yuna.
But why would your brother do this for us?
Well, hey, this isn't the time for talking. There's dealing to be done. Welcome to Owaka's.
I will be sure to keep your brother in my prayers.
He's doing the same for you, Lady Yuna.
Thanks.
Welcome to...
Enough.
No time to waste. Let's go.
All this way, only to fail. It must have been tough.
No time to waste. Let's go.
How it's done.
Xanarkand is on the other side, you know?
I know.
Uni is gonna get the final Aeon, you know.
I know.
I still haven't thought of anything.
Me neither.
What are we gonna do?
do something. We just don't know enough yet. Until we do, we really can't help Yuna. Let's go to Xanarkand. We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
Hey.
Hmm?
Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
Star of the Xanarkand Abes. Didn't anyone tell you?
Aha!
Ah, the son of Jekt.
Riku, run ahead and tell Auron.
You are not fighting him alone!
Just go, go!
Now is your time to die. Prepare yourself, son of Jekt.
Not if I can help it!
Save some for Kimari!
Lady Yuna, it is a pleasure.
Yuna.
Ascending? So soon?
Allow me to say something to the last Ronso before I leave. Yours was truly a gallant race. They threw themselves at me to bar my path. One after another.
No.
Kimari.
You could end the suffering of this poor Ronso.
I don't understand you.
Allow Kimari to die and release him from his pain. Spira is a land of suffering and sorrow caught in a spiral of death. To destroy, to heal Spira. I will become Sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me, Yuna.
Once I have become the next Sin, your father will be freed again.
What do you know?
Pitiful mortal.
Your hope ends here! And your meaningless existence with it!
Death awaits you.
And stay up there!
He will become Sin with my help.
Lies. Forget them.
If he becomes Sin, Sir Jekt will be saved.
We're leaving.
You know something, tell me! Tell me.
Sin's my old man.
You hid your head.
Sin is my old man. My old man became Sin. I don't know how or why he did it. I felt him inside. And when I did, I knew it was true. My old man's spear is suffering. Sorry.
Even knowing that Sin is your father, still, you know, I must.
I know. Let's get him. I think my old man would want that.
You'd fight your own father?
Yeah, no problem there.
About your old man. You sure this ain't some kind of bad toxin dream or something? Then, Chapu. I think I'll just pretend I didn't hear nothing. I'm getting a little confused, yeah? Why'd all this have to happen?
We'll learn when we arrive, soon.
What are those?
Those are Faith. A summoning. Someone is using these Faith. Someone is drawing energy from all of them.
This many?
Who wields power on this scale? And what could they be calling?
Hey, you know something, don't you? Spill the beans.
Look not to others for knowledge. This is your journey, too.
Uni might die, you know?
No. Aran's right.
Huh?
This is our... This is my story.
What?
Welcome home.
You.
Remember me? We met in Bavel.
Yeah?
But that wasn't the first time we met. I've known about you for a long time. A long, long time.
I feel like I know you too. Where are we?
Silly, don't recognize your own home?
What's gotten into you, hey?
Wake up! Wake up!
Wait, this is a dream.
Precisely.
A dream? Are you crazy? I don't have time to be dreaming now.
You're wrong. It's not that you're dreaming. You are a dream.
Huh? Wait a sec.
Long ago, there was a war.
Yeah, with Machina, right?
Yes, a war between Xanarkand and Bavel. Bavel's Machina assured their victory from the start. Spira had never seen such power. The summoners of Xanarkand didn't stand a chance. Xanarkand was doomed to oblivion. That's why we tried to save it, if only in a memory.
What did you do?
The remaining summoners and the townspeople that survived the war, they all became Faith. Faith for the summoning.
The summoning? You mean Sin?
No. I mean this place. A Xanarkand that never sleeps.
What?
The dreams of the Faith summoned the memories of the city. They summoned all the buildings, all the people who lived there.
The people? What? They're all dreams? Me? Too?
Yes, you're a dream of the Faith. You, your father, your mother, everyone, all dreams. And if the Faith stopped dreaming...
No! So what if I'm a dream? I like being here.
We've been dreaming so long. We're tired. Would you and your father... Would you let us rest? Both you and your father have been touched by Sin. Sin, the one around whom all Spira... The spiral revolves.
What are you saying?
You two are more than just dreams now.
Wake up! Wake up, please!
Just a little more, and maybe... Maybe you... Or the dream that will end our dreaming at last.
Are you all right? Oh, phew.
Hey! We were so worried about you.
You okay?
I'm okay.
What happened?
Nothing. I blacked out. I was dreaming. You called me. And I woke up. Nothing like a good nap. Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
Well then, what next?
That's how it's done.
How many stakes you think we can get out of these?
Enough.
Time to waste. Let's go.
Looks like we got a job to do, yeah?
If anything should happen in the water, we're relying on you three. If it gets dangerous, pull out quick.
Right.
Be careful, okay?